so popular.
No sneaking around them, is there?
I know what I'm doing. Sounds like death. Just like Adonia.
Mental?
Move.
You're not even gonna ask if I'm okay?
I thought you were indestructible, Supergirl.
Ha!
Thank you. I know what I'm doing.
Sherry!
Is that... Leon?
Sherry? What are you doing here?
I'm on protective detail.
Yeah. I heard you became an agent.
Why are you here?
I'm tracking the man behind all this. Chief Security Advisor Simmons.
What? There must be some sort of mistake. I report to Simmons.
He's your supervisor?
We're on our way to meet with him right now.
Where is he? I need to know.
Hey! Let me handle this.
But your orders were to avoid contact with anyone.
Leon's not just anyone. He saved my life back in Raccoon City.
Fair enough.
Look out!
Now's our chance. Let's go.
Roger.
I know what I'm doing.
You got it.
City. Walk in the park, right?
I don't know. I was too young to understand what was happening back then. Come on, we should get back. We need our help.
Okay. Fix this. Sherry, get behind the wheel.
On it.
Okay. Okay, let's move.
Roger!
Thank you.
carries around a spare?
Give him credit. At least he came prepared.
Like I said, indestructible.
I was hoping you were exaggerating.
Afraid not. Doesn't mean we gotta make things easy for him.
He'll be fine. Okay?
You're right. We should hurry. Kucheng is up ahead, at the mouth of the river.
All right, come on. You worry about Simmons, right? You're gonna be fine. Okay?
Watch out! is it?
In the PSAA.
No!
Move in!
Are you mental? He's back!
prick won't give up.
Watch out! Someone's shooting at us!
They're not shooting at us, they're helping us. Give us your buddies to the BSAA. Let's hope it sticks.
Another boat. Just saw some sort of light or something in the water. Moving.
No can do.
Thank you.
I don't know, but whoever they are, they just saved my life. Over there! That's the rendezvous point!
Worst boat ride since the Titanic.
Yes. Almost. All right, we'll be there as soon as we can.
Boss still keeping tabs on you, huh?
For now.
Let's go then.
If Leon was right about Simmons, I want you to run. No matter what happens. Promise me.
Fine.
Ah, Agent Birkin, impeccable timing. Kindly take these two into custody, won't you?
They said you were involved in the terrorist attack. Is it true?
What? Are they running down the street screaming it to anyone who'll listen?
Answer me!
It's for the benefit of the United States and global security.
Can't see how killing the president is good for the country!
The president's dead?
Well, we have Leon to thank for that.
God damn you, Simmons!
Dispose of them. Those two are still of use to us.
You need to be more careful.
All right. So what's the plan, hero?
You think you can make it to that door?
Why don't we just waste him?
Because I need you to take care of Sherry.
Can we wrap this up? I do have better things to do.
What are you two gonna do?
Finish Simmons.
There's information on here that could stop the C-virus. Simmons wants it.
Thanks. I'll put a call into FOS, get you some protection.
Now move!
Go! Run!
Not a chance.
You promised!
I lied.
Ah! sorry. I trusted Simmons. I should have been able to see through his lies. This is all my fault.
Just following orders, right? I thought you were doing the right thing. Find the vaccine. Save the world and all that. What just happened?
Ugh, of course. They took our weapons. Jake, in there. Our weapons.
Now we just gotta get to them. Good luck.
Thanks.
Through those air ducts. Hey, break down the door!
Bad for a girl.
My pleasure.
Save me for climbing through those air ducts.
Not bad, good girl.
My pleasure.
Thank you.
Electricity temporarily rerouted to incubation chamber. To activate elevator, please attach reserve battery.
Reserve battery?
Who the hell is it?
Won't know till we find it.
I know what I'm doing.
Reserve battery 1 activated. 25% charged.
We gotta get more? Damn it! Practical. We got no choice.
Really? There's no other way up? Oh well.
Reserve battery 2 activated. 50% charged.
All right, halfway there.
Thank you. Reserve battery 3 activated. 75% charged.
One more left.
Unexpected power surge detected. Please use elevator for evacuation.
First there's no power, now there's too much?
At least the elevator works. We have to find a way to stop this.
That crane might do the trick. Glad to see you're okay.
Wait, was that you who just freed us?
Looks like you guys saved the day again, huh? I can see your father in you.
How did you know?
Wait, hold on a second.
I see you knew him?
Yeah, I did. I'm the one that killed him.
It was you?
That's right.
Chris! You better put a leash on that puppy.
This is between me and him. Go ahead. Shoot. You have every right to. Just promise me you'll survive. The world depends on it.
Who the hell are you to tell me what to do?
Stop it!
Put your gun down! Now!
Tell me. We just following orders? Or was it personal?
Both.
Jake, please stop.
Put a bullet in your head!
Put your gun down!
Drop your weapon!
Don't do this!
There are more important things at stake than you and me.
We gotta go!
Jake!
I know!
Just a bit.
We gotta get out of here and warn HQ.
You know, you didn't have to put yourself on the line like that. Western Circle, you guys. You did what was right. You kept this world safe.
He was Killer's father. The kid has a right to know.
Well, I'll tell you this much. I can't say I'm not too adventurous working with you.
Sorry, I know it's never been easy being my partner. Once we get out of here, all that's gonna change.
Listen, I'm Jake.
Spare me the listen, all right? We need to find a way out of here.
I'm fine. Look, when this is over, please just talk to Chris. Knock down the barrel of a gun, okay?
It's my problem, not yours. Besides, I don't want to think about that asshole or my father right now. Worry about them if and when we get out of here.
I'm not my father. I'm gonna make damn. I'm sure that it stays that way. We're getting out of here. We're gonna save the world.
You're right. Let's go.
I'm through with this. Where's the exit?
We gotta be close.
Get some, you ugly son of a bitch!
Jake! We can't fight him right here! It's too dangerous!
Alright.
Hey, asshole! This way!
Thank you.
settle this mano a mano. Is that all you got?
I'll cover you!
Thanks!
Some kind of warehouse. There's gotta be a way to move shit in and out.
Right.
And there's no goddamn steering!
cargo. Thinking what I'm thinking?
Stand down! Come on!
Sherry! Take that, asshole!
6 months worth of test results retrieved from Neo Umbrella's archives. With the data now in the right hands, things seem to be finally settling down. Following Jake's rescue, BSAA officials classified his relationship to Albert Wesker as top secret, recognizing the threat it could pose to global security.